The Uni-President Lions were received at the presidential office on Monday in recognition for winning the 2020 Taiwan Series.
President Tsai Ing-wen commended the team for its contributions to Taiwan's baseball culture. The team surprised her with a jersey, a glove, and a set of customized collectible baseballs.
President Tsai greeted the Uni-Lions one by one. During her speech, she directed special attention to Pan Wei-lun, whose baseball records have made him a legend.
Just like our Dudu, aka Pan Wei-lun. Everyone look at him, cameras focus on him. He's blushing, isn't he? He's even redder now.
Special mention went to Pan Wei-lun, Pan Wu-hsiung and Chen Yung-chi for winning the hearts of baseball fans. Tsai also gave a shout out to the Uni-Lions' new generation of outfielders.
Chen Jie-xian,
Su Zijie, and Lin Anke. They're wearing face masks now, but you can still tell they're very good looking.
Last year, the Uni-Lions clinched the Taiwan Series championship title against all odds. Per recent tradition, the winning team was honored at a reception hosted by Tsai. For most of the players, it was a fresh and thrilling experience, their first time meeting a president at the presidential office.
I trust that when people watch our team, they see this incredible power we have. This power comes from our team's spirit of never giving up.
The baseball team thanked the government for keeping COVID-19 out of Taiwan, allowing the regular season to unfold. Vice President Lai Ting-de was scheduled to attend the reception, but was absent due to an injury.
He was meant to be here today, and he was very excited to get together with everyone, but he accidentally sprained his foot this morning.
Uni-Lions President Edward Tu gifted the president a baseball glove and a jersey emblazoned with her name. The team's mascot also came bearing gifts, two collectible baseballs with ink sketches of himself, the president, and her VP.